Hi friends. Welcome to Pharma Guideline. Today we will discuss the fault tree analysis for root cause analysis in pharmaceuticals. In the pharmaceutical industry, ensuring product quality and safety is most important. An issue or failure becomes crucial to identify the root causes to prevent reoccurrence. Fault tree analysis is a systematic approach widely used for root cause analysis in pharmaceuticals. This video will outline the steps involved in conducting fault tree analysis and provide a practical example to illustrate its application in the industry. The first step is: define the top event. Clearly define the problem or event being analyzed. For example, let's consider the top event as product contamination. In the second step, identify immediate causes. Identify the immediate causes that could contribute to the top event. In our example, potential immediate causes may include inadequate cleaning procedures, cross-contamination from other products, and faulty equipment. In step 3, construct the fault tree diagram. Create a fault tree diagram, a graphical representation of the fault tree. Use symbols such as AND gates, OR gates, and basic events. For our example, the fault tree might have branches representing inadequate cleaning, cross-contamination, and faulty equipment connected to the top event, product contamination. In step 4, analyze the contributing factors for each immediate cause identified. These factors will be represented as additional branches in the fault tree. For example, under inadequate cleaning, contributing factors could be a lack of standardized cleaning protocols, insufficient training of personnel, and inadequate cleaning validation. In fifth step, determine basic events. Continue analyzing the contributing factors until reaching the smallest, indivisible events or causes known as basic events. These events are represented as the leaves of the fault tree. For example, under lack of standardized cleaning protocols, specific issues may include missing steps in the cleaning procedure and incorrect use of cleaning agents. In step 6, assess probability and severity. Assign probability values to each event and severity ratings to each basic event. This assessment helps prioritize causes that require immediate attention. Probability values can be based on historical data, expert judgment, or industry standards, while severity ratings reflect the potential impact of the event. In step 7, identify root causes. Based on the analysis, identify the root causes that, if addressed, would prevent or mitigate the top event. These root causes become the focus areas for corrective actions. In our example, the root causes may include ineffective cleaning validation procedures, insufficient personnel training, and inadequate equipment maintenance. In step 8, develop specific corrective actions or recommendations to address each root cause. These actions could involve process improvements, equipment upgrades, enhanced training programs, or procedural changes. It is essential to develop actionable and measurable steps to ensure effectiveness. Now in ninth and last step, implement the corrective actions and establish a monitoring process to assess their effectiveness. Regularly evaluate the impact of the implemented actions on preventing or reducing the occurrence of the top event. Adjustments may be required based on ongoing monitoring and feedback. Fault tree analysis is a powerful tool for conducting root cause analysis in the pharmaceutical industry. By systematically identifying and analyzing contributing factors, basic events, and root causes, the fault tree analysis tool helps organizations take proactive measures to prevent the recurrence of issues and ensure product quality and safety. By following the outlined steps and involving a multidisciplinary team, pharmaceutical companies can harness the potential of fault tree analysis to enhance their processes and deliver safe and reliable products to consumers. Remember, fault tree analysis is a flexible tool that can be adapted to various scenarios, and continuous improvement efforts are essential to address evolving challenges in the pharmaceutical industry. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.